Next is number 39, Graceland's Ladera, 4-year-old Bay Oldenburg mare, handled and owned by Charlotte Freeman, was bred by Peggy Moore, won the last chance qualifier before the USEA Future Event Horse West Coast Championships were held. Breeding on Graceland's Ladera, sired by Libero Star out of the dam, Rittersporn. This horse, Graceland's Ladera, has been competing in eventing at beginner novice and moved up earlier this month to novice with Charlotte Freeman, a fifth place finish at the Woodside International Horse Trial. Confirmation and type score. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Being led through the jump chute for the first time with the three jumps set as cross rails.
Let's do it. Here we come, here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come, easy go. Now we on top. fuck party every day, and I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night.
Hey, going up a couple of holds for the fourth time through for number 39, Graceland Ladera, Oldenburg Hanoverian Cross, 4-year-old mare, owned and handled by Charlotte Freeman.
When the tears are rolling down like a river to the ocean, and there's no one else around, you won't question my devotion. Everybody needs somebody, and you got me. You know that I know that you know that I'll be there for the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be there when you're down and down on your luck. No ride home and you got too drunk. 2 a.m. I'ma pick you up. I will be there.
Graceland Ladera.